For close to a century, women have more than held their own in the male-dominated industry of sports entertainment.
There's your winner, Mae Young.
Matt Mavens, like Mae Young, helped shatter the proverbial glass ceiling, inspiring generations who would blaze a path.
It's a blaze for sure!
Taking their preternatural skills to unprecedented heights.
All or nothing of the boots hole!
Leading to a revolution in the women's division.
What a sight! A groundbreaking moment! The celebration of a new era in WWE!
The greatest era of women's wrestling of all time!
Now, for the first time in history, 32 women from all over the globe take their rightful place in the spotlight, celebrating the legacies of those who have paved the way while showcasing their modern-day virtuosity. Tonight, these 32 competitors vie for all the glory, the honor, and the prestige of winning the inaugural Mae Young Classic.
What an exciting night it will be here at Paul Sayre University as we kick off the first ever historic Mae Young Classic. Hi again, everybody. I'm Jim Ross alongside my Hall of Fame partner, Lita. And Lita, this is going to be so wonderful for every woman athlete in the world.
So groundbreaking. I am so honored to be a part of this tournament and sitting here beside you, the legendary JR.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, let's meet our 32 contestants.
Representing New Zealand, Dakota Kai.
This young lady's been on the WWE radar since 2014. She likes strikes and kicks. She's got a college degree from the University of Auckland.
Representing the United States of America, Serena Deeb.
It has been a while since we have seen Serena in a WWE ring. It's after a two-year hiatus. She is back to show the universe that she is ready for her next chapter.
Representing the United States of America, Vanessa Bourne.
Vanessa Bourne, trained by Rikishi and Gangrel, of Samoan heritage, has a lot of experience with the St. Louis Cardinals and Phoenix Suns as a dancer and cheerleader.
Representing China, Xia Li.
Xia has a strong background in Kung Fu as well as CrossFit, and she's ready to use her strength and martial arts style in her TV debut at the Mae Young Classic.
Representing the United States of America, Rachel Evers.
The daughter of Precious Paul Ellering, WWE Hall of Famer, award-winning powerlifter. How well will she do here tonight?
I can feel her chills.
Representing the United States of America, Sage Beckett.
Sage has taken so many paths to find her way to the ring, but for right now, she has one focus, and that is being in that ring.
Representing Scotland, Kaylee Ray.
An 8-year pro describes her style as hardcore and risk-taking, and she's a member of the Filthy Generation. Whatever the hell that may be.
Representing the United States of America, Tessa Blanchard.
All right. You guys recognize that last name for sure. As a third generation wrestler, but she is here to make her own mark.
Representing Australia, Toni Storm.
Toni Storm is physical, she's hard-hitting, and she studied Japanese in high school. She's a well-rounded athlete and individual. Nice hat.
Representing the Dominican Republic, Marti Belle.
Marti Belle was just a little girl watching WWE with her grandma, and she was hooked. Tonight, she is here to perform in this tournament in honor of her grandmother.
Representing the United States of America, Lacey Evans.
She is a former member of the United States Marine Corps and a SWAT team member in the Marines as well. Keep your eye on this young lady, Lacey Evans.
It's one of your favorites, JR.
I know.
Representing the United States of America, Santana Garrett.
Her list of accomplishments is way too long to talk about right now, but she is here to make her mark in the WWE.
Representing the United States of America, Nicole Savoy.
She's tough, and her dad made her tough. He's a corrections officer of Antiquan heritage. Keep her eye on this very physical young woman.
Representing England, Aisha Raymond.
Aisha has been to the UK, to Japan, to Scotland for the love of being in that ring. But in this tournament, she is here fighting for her brother.
Representing the United States of America, Reyna Gonzalez.
Her dad, Ricky Gonzalez, was a very accomplished pro wrestler. He said go to college first and wrestle. She played basketball 4 years at Sam Houston State.
Representing the United States of America, Shayna Baszler.
All right, you guys, get ready for a fight. She is a member of the MMA's Four Horsewomen. She's got 16 years experience in that cage, but she's ready to take it to the ring.
Representing Scotland, Piper Nevin.
The first Scottish wrestler in history to headline Cork and Hall in Japan. Debuted in 2008. She is a load in a good way.
Representing China, Zeta.
Zeta is a natural born artist and singer. Zeta trained martial arts to find herself, making her TV debut in the Mae Young Classic.
Representing Australia, Rhea Ripley.
She's only 20 years of age. I've got black hats that are older than that. But she is a 9-year high-level soccer player from Australia. Big, big upside.
Representing India, Kavita Devi.
Kavita said she wanted to do something different, and Kavita did. She had a weightlifting background. Kavita is the first and only Indian woman in a WWE ring.
Representing the United States of America, Sarah Logan.
A Kentucky farm girl. Is she fighting for her Uncle Tater? We don't know. But 4 days after graduating, she was on her first airplane ride to Japan to train.
I knew you were going to get that in, JR.
Uncle Tater.
Representing the United States of America, Bianca Belair.
Look at Bianca, so much confidence, and she's just getting started with her career. She has an impressive CrossFit background, but she's going to make her transition in the Mae Young Classic to the ring.
Representing the United States of America, Abby Lane.
Abby, a very talented athlete. She trained to be a ballerina, but as we all know, this ain't ballet.
Representing the United States of America, Candice LeRae.
Oh man, I love seeing that. Somebody go pinch Candice. She cannot believe this moment is real. Candice has been in that ring since age 16, waiting for this moment right here.
Representing South Korea, Mia Yim.
She has an extensive martial arts background, and I don't think she's afraid to use it here this week in this tournament.
Representing the United States of America, Miranda Salinas.
Look at that sassy, sassy Miranda. I wonder where she gets it from. You know, she did graduate from reality wrestling. Another fellow Hall of Famer that has a five-time, if you know who I'm talking about, Booker T.
Representing the United States of America, Renee Michelle.
Renee's from Washington, D.C. She's got an MMA background. Debuted in 2013. How far will she go in this tournament?
representing Mexico, Princesa Suhey.
Yes, I love that Princesa Suhey is here. She has decades of experience. Princesa Suhey has global tournament wins under her belt, but right here, this tournament is her biggest moment in her career.
Representing the United States of America, Mercedes Martinez.
She is a 16-year veteran who says, this is my validation. Big star is Shimmer. Keep your eye on this young woman.
Representing Germany, Jazzy Gabbert.
Yes, look at that. Jazzy is so strong, so powerful, so tough. I got to talk to her, and I'm not trying to blow her cover, but she is such a sweetheart with an amazing story. Mentally tougher than she is physically tough.
Representing Brazil, Dainara Conti.
What a prospect here in WWE, only 22 years of age, been studying judo for 15 years. She's special.
Oh my gosh, I love her. She's so cute. Not to take away from her power and strength.
And finally, representing Japan, Kairi Sane. Kairi's
buzz has preceded her here. She is finally in a WWE ring. One of the early choices of someone to beat. Is Kairi going to take it all the way to the Mayo Classic as the winner?
Fans are ready, I know we're ready, and you got big news for us though, right?
Oh, I've got big news, you've got big news. We're gonna be unleashing it all night long. But right now, you guys just saw the first of the women. August 20th, we can go a little bit deeper. I'm gonna be with Corey Graves. We're gonna do bracketology. We're gonna break it all down. You'll see which women matchups. We're gonna get interviews in with them in depth. We talked to Triple H as well to get his thoughts.
It's gonna be a big show, the Bracketology Show, exclusively on the WWE Network, same as we are, we'll be with this tournament as well. But this is going to be a great night, ladies and gentlemen. The show debuts on August 28th. Check that out. Just WWE.com will have the information. But let's get ready to roll here. We are ready to get after it here on the Mae Young Classic. Who will walk out of here with the biggest dream, the biggest accomplishment of their life? 32 from around the world, 13 countries, and we're going to have fun tonight. Glad you're with us.